Okay. Picking up from last time, I'm in the third dungeon, trying to get to the boss, but not in eggplant form, and also alive. So, should I risk? Yeah, might as well try and get full health. So, doing good so far, if I can get away from the eggplants in the other room. Nope. Okay. So I've got a hospital to the right, or a hospital up above. I think the one to the right is still the easiest one to get to. I really do want to try to get full life, if I can help it. Because I have no idea how difficult the boss is going to be. Try this again. So sometimes the wizards toss a high eggplant, sometimes a low eggplant. But I'm not sure if that's predictable or completely random. Through there without getting hit. Probably something I'll need to practice. Okay, let's try this again. Should have ducked under that. So there they tossed two high eggplants, then one high, one low. the very first room off of the start, they tossed two low eggplants, so it's not necessarily tied to my location. Well, if I can avoid some damage, this will be pretty good. Alright. Spoke too soon. Okay, two low eggplants. To high eggplants. Whoops, didn't want to go down there. Crap. My flying jump at the ladder did not work out. Taking another quick peek at my map. Really does seem like this is the only way to get full health, because there's so many one ways. Definitely feel like pit here is in Tantalus. Two high eggplants. Okay, this could be useful knowledge for getting through other rooms. Make those despawn. Thank you. Okay, those are two low shots. See if they repeat that next time. I've noticed when going in and out of these spike trap rooms that the spikes don't always reset. Like they carry over from a previous cycle. So maybe there's something like that with the eggplant wizards. Next time I get eggplanted, I'm just gonna sit and watch them for a little while. Okay, two low, one high, one low. Okay. Full health. Need to keep going up. My computer is chunking around. So now I need to go up a whole lot. Using small jumps makes it easier to get through there. So I think I need to keep heading up. Dodging there. Just avoid that. Nope. Okay, didn't use the right kind of jump at the end there. So, one more eggplant salvo. Just taking the hits. Almost made it through. Okay, now just a careful... A tempting shop. Wait, is the boss not to the right of here? Is there a completely other level to the dungeon? Oh, okay, so this is the boss. Oh, this is going to be... This is going to be a fight that will take forever. But if I'm careful, no, not careful. Okay. So I definitely need as much life as possible going in, because this boss hits very hard. It's the same pattern as last time. Probably would have fared a lot better if I'd been careful about my health. And those trap rooms beforehand. Was heading right for me. Okay. Off to a much better start than last time. Alright, made it through there unscathed. This is an interesting pattern. One hit's not so bad. Made it through there good. Not so good. But at least it was only one hit. One more eggplant. Okay. Alright, doing a lot better in life. And this time should go a lot better. Oh, can I hit the boss even when it's... Okay. Oh, crap. For some reason I thought I could only hit the boss when it was visible. The balls move slightly faster than I do. At least that one. And I jumped right into the boss. That was close. That one ball just took a really weird bounce pattern. Apparently the mouth is the weak point, not the eyes. Almost slid into that. Seems like I can't really rapid fire in midair. Okay. Oh, should not have jumped there. I got the boss down about 30 odd health. So that eggplant pattern was all different than last time. Computer is chunking away. Man, you get used to the small jumps. Doing a little worse for wear, health-wise, compared to last time. That's better. Alright, made it through there good. Attempt number 3. more important than hitting the boss is avoiding damage. Because I think I only got about 3 hits before I would expire. Gotta remember, I cannot turn around in midair to shoot. But I can shoot upwards. Dangerous there. Oh. Should not have gone over there. Kind of a dangerous section of the room to be in. Shouldn't get greedy. Okay, didn't get hit there. Okay, one more hit and I'm done for. One bubble. Come on, bubble. Get out of the way. Not have jumped up towards that. Jumping there is probably okay because the ceiling will prevent me from going too high. Still a ways off from victory. Big whiffs. Oh, I knew it. Should not have gotten sandwiched in there. Okay, I need to take a little break. I'll be right back.